Hey guys, so today is Vlogmas day 5. So today I woke up and I picked up my room a little bit because there was stuff like all over the floor. I had like clean clothes to put away, dirty clothes to put in the hamper. I had like garbage, just like stuff everywhere. So I went ahead and cleaned up a little bit. I do need to still vacuum, but I'll probably do that later. So right now I'm just having some coffee. I have my candles lit over there. I'm watching Vlogmas videos, so right now I'm watching Tila Dunn. And I am uploading my first Vlogmas video. So it's going to be days 1 through 4. Which I didn't do anything for day 3 because I worked, like, and didn't really vlog at all. So it's really days 1, 2, and 4. So, that is what I'm doing right now. It's like saving. I just finished editing it. What else is going on for today? So basically, today I have to get ready soon and go to my second job. So I'm a nurse. I work at a hospital third shift. And so that's like my normal like full-time job. But I do have a second job where I work for a after-school program, and I'm the school nurse consultant for them. So it's kind of like it's not even part-time, it's like per diem really, so it's kind of like whenever they need me. So for this past month I would have to go to the schools and do audits there. So I have to do 4 more schools. I do 13 in total. So that's it right now. In a little while when I get ready, I was thinking of showing you guys my makeup routine because I get a lot of questions about it from like friends and coworkers and stuff. So I decided I might show that. I just wanted to give a quick update on my advent calendar. So I'm not showing the vlogs what I get each day from my Sephora advent calendar because I'm showing Snapchat and Instagram. But so day 1 I got a black liner, I think I told you that, and day 2 I got a little body wash, like little pod thing. Day 3 was a liquid liner. Day 4 was some like nail polish remover wipes, and then today was day 5 and I got this little like hair tie thing. So far it's been, you know, pretty good stuff. Probably stuff I wouldn't buy normally, so it's kind of nice to have that, and it's just nice to get like a little present every day. So yeah, you can get it on Sephora.com. I don't know if they have them in stores. I've been getting a lot of people asking me on my Instagram and Snapchat like where I got it. It's from Sephora.com. It was $45. I don't know if they're still selling them. Probably, I would think. And so that's it for now. I'll be back in a little while to show you guys my makeup routine. Okay, guys, so we are back and I'm going to be getting ready and doing me makeup. So here is what I do. So it's way later now. It is currently 4:09 p.m. And I just went to one school, and I'm gonna try to go to another one. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time because it's gonna take me almost a half an hour to get there, and then it's like I only have like an hour to do the whole school. So I don't know yet if I'm gonna go or not. I need to figure that out. But I'm gonna try, and we'll see what happens. So I will see you guys after that. If not, I'll see you at home. So I just got back from Whole Foods and I got some of this lemon chicken I'm gonna make. And then these root vegetables. And then I think we might make some blondies. And I don't know if I'm going to Target to return that or not. And then that's it for today. So I will let you guys know how it turns out. Okay guys, so I finished eating dinner. And now I am wrapping up a present that came in the mail for my dad. Just woke up not that long ago. It's actually kind of late. It's almost 11.
Sorry.
Today, I'm gonna do some laundry right now, and then I think I might make some egg banana pancakes for breakfast, and then eat that, have some coffee, catch up on some vlogs. I'm gonna watch the day fours of Vlogmas that are uploaded. And then I think what I might do is take a shower, get ready, and I'm not sure if I want. I've like been going back and forth in my head if I want to get a haircut or not. I kind of want to cut my hair into like a long bob again. Like my hair used to be like this short, I would say. And I don't know if I want it that short, but maybe like, I don't know, probably like half the shoulder maybe. And it's really not that much longer than that right now. But it's just been bothering me, and I don't know, I think that's such a cute look. So I might go get my hair cut today, I'm not sure. So that's what's going on right now. So I'm gonna go throw some laundry in and make breakfast. And then I'll catch you guys back up in a little bit. And that's it for now. Okay, so it's a little bit later now. So I made some breakfast. I had coffee. I put some laundry in. I took a shower. I just finished doing my makeup, which I really like how it turned out today. And then I was just watching some vlogs. I washed and conditioned my hair in the shower, and then I just put a little bit of leave-in conditioner in it and just brushed it out, and I'm just gonna leave it because I think I'm gonna go get my hair cut. And I've been going back and forth, and I'm not one of those girls that's like, oh my god, like if I cut my hair, like when I go get my hair cut, like I almost never hate it. Like I always end up liking it. And even if I don't, like I always just think, well, it's just hair, like it's gonna grow back. The only like thing I'm like nervous about, I guess you could say, is I don't know, like for winter sometimes it's nice to have longer hair to wear with like hats and stuff, but you can do that with short hair too. So I think I'm gonna go cut it. I just feel like I need a change, and my hair's been annoying me lately, especially like this front piece. Like I just want it cut, and I want something a little different. I get bored easily with my hair. I love dyeing it like different colors. Like I used to have pink hair. I've had blonde hair. I do ombre a lot, or like balayage. But I don't know. I've been trying to keep it dark. I've been liking it. Like, this is like my natural color, and I've been liking it, this color, and I want to leave it this color, especially like for winter. I like it to be dark, but I need something. And it's just like when it dries, I don't know, it just looks like it needs a trim anyway, so I might as well just cut it. So I'm gonna go finish the laundry and put some of it away and put the rest in the dryer, get dressed, and then I'm gonna go get my hair cut. And then I think by the time I'm done with my haircut, then I should be about it should be about time to go like to the schools I need to go to. Probably get lunch at some point in between that, all of that too. And then tonight I want to just come home and relax. Like I said, I want to go to bed early. We might go to Target today to return that microwave, depending on how my dad's feeling. He actually had to go to the dentist today. He's getting like a procedure done and he's still not home, so we'll see how he feels. My mom's working today, so I don't know if we're gonna go or not, but if we don't, then we'll have to just go another day. I keep getting these phone calls from like no caller ID, and it's been like every like 20 minutes they've been calling me for like the past couple days. And like it's really annoying. I kind of want to answer and just be like, don't call me anymore. So that's really all that's going on right now. So I will let you guys know what I'm doing in a little bit, and I'll show you guys my haircut when it's done. Maybe I'll show you guys my outfit of the day once. What was that? Once I pick one out, because I don't know what I want to wear today. I just want to be comfy. All right, I'll see you guys in a little while. Back with the haircut. I really like it. It's like exactly the length that I wanted. So this is just like how my hair falls naturally with my hair that's short. It gets definitely a little bit more wavy. I think I'm gonna try to like wave it out, like curl it almost with my straightener. My hair usually does not stay that way, but I'm going to attempt it, and I think I'm gonna edit this vlog a little bit, and then we'll see. If it's long enough to upload, then I will keep it at this day. Like, I'll keep vlogging today, but I don't know. So, I have to go to the schools after that, so I'll see you guys later on tonight. Trying to edit this vlog, and it's not letting me upload it, so hopefully that gets fixed. But in the meantime, I'm ending the vlog today, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night.